My name is Scott Jacobson, and I joined the National Guard when I was a senior in high school, and I retired from the South Dakota National Guard in 2010 as a colonel. But when I think of veterans, I think about a few qualities in people, and that I think is commitment and dedication and discipline, and that they actually did what they said they were going to do in supporting our country.